Namaskar. Today we are going to prepare sesame prawn toast. Ingredients required are bread slices, salt, sesame seeds, white pepper powder, black pepper powder, spring onion, prawns, eggs. Mince your prawns. Put your minced prawn into your bowl. Add seasonings to your minced prawns, salt, white pepper powder, black pepper powder, little spring onion. Mix this. Submerge the yolk and white. So add a little egg white into your prawns mixture. Lay your bread slices on your chopping board. Spread your mixture on your bread slice. Sprinkle some sesame seeds on top of the bread. Cut your bread into four. In a hot oil, put your crusted bread into it. Put your spreaded prawn spread into oil. Fry till golden brown color. This is the right color to take out the toast. Prawn toast is ready to serve.